All lovers of the Italian opera, one of which was Beethoven, will immediately recognize the typical declaration of love in the style of bel canto, with the first notes of section B, and up to cruel laughter in response to this love confession. Everyone understands that it is impossible to admit love in a hurried pattern. No one will believe a confession of love made at the pace of a gallop. However, most pianists play the entire piece, including its section B, very fast, even clearly faster than they are able to play the chords of the transition from section A to section B. Therefore, they play these chords twice as slow as if they say to audience, "Excuse me, guys, I cannot play these difficult chords any faster." But immediately after these chords, they again switch to the previous gallop instead of declaration of love. This sounds not only ugly, but and ridiculous. Nobody will like the look of a house made of bricks of different sizes, instead of one strictly defined. And no one will like the wobbly, unstable rhythm and tempo, even in the music of Beethoven. Please listen to these examples of normal performance and in a caricature way that I mentioned. I think that I did not exaggerate these examples. You can watch the originals on YouTube and compare them to my imitation. I provided their web addresses in my comments.